I've been gone for too long, think it's time I bring it back. I've been gone for too long, now it's time I take it back. Yeah, yeah, you like it when I move it to the beat like that. Got that bump bump in your jaw, got them speakers burning low. Give me that back, give me, give me, give me, give me that.
I wanted to come to you today because my Oolong tea finally arrived here in the mail. I know I said that I would wait until I felt some results or I saw some results, but I just had a cup of this and oh my God, this tea is no joke. It's no joke at all. I drank the tea 30 minutes after I was done with my meal, and my stomach right now, it feels like it is concentrating, like it's busy, like it's like, what the hell is this? You waking me up and making me digest things now? Yeah, I'm going to teach you a lesson, stomach, okay? You deserve to be taught a lesson. Anyway, this tea is no joke, y'all. This is not like the green tea where you can put two tea bags in one cup. Oh no, don't do that. You may not be able to leave the house. My stomach feels like it's doing a crunch right now. That's how much my intestines, my colon is doing some work. This tea worked immediately and I cannot wait to see the results, okay? I'm super excited. And this brand here comes with 100 tea bags. Oh, I could see myself drinking this 3 times a day. I was also going to let you all know that I'm about to introduce the apple cider vinegar into my diet because I need to burn some fat. And I'm not really a cardio person because I have respiratory problems. Yeah, that's a fat excuse, isn't it? But anyway, I'm going to do it anyway until I get excited about exercising again. I need to find a new DVD. So I just want to tell you that this stuff is really good. It tastes good, but it's powerful. And I can't wait to upload the results. I'm going to find my measuring tape tonight, and I'm going to come back with another video, or I may just add it onto this video where I do my measurements. So then finally we can go off measurements. We can have measurements with me, the Abby Diet, and we will be seeing results with this. And we can use my measurements and see how they decrease. So I just wanted to let you know, yay, it's here. It's Food Joy by China Classic. I got this off Amazon.com. This box was $8.30. So, of course, I bought two. And I'll let you all know. But I have added some pics to this video of my progress. I've still been eating my Abby Diet Power Foods, but I have also been enjoying my regular traditional meals, and I have been seeing progress. So if you've been doing the same, or if you want to share your progress, go ahead and let me know, leave a comment, and let me know what you think about my